sabe. Na ako'y mahal mo rin. At sinabi mo ang pag-ibig mo'y di magbabago. Nasasaktan pag may kasama kang iba, di ba nila alam?
In those times when you accept and forgive each other, the grace of God will be at work. The grace you receive in the sacrament of marriage.
Ako'y sa iyo, at ika'y aking lamang.
Long wait is almost over, and I can definitely say it was all worth it. We have gone through a lot of things, but we were able to survive all the challenges. Thank you for loving me with no reservations. And as we start a new chapter in our lives, this I promise you, my love, that I will truly love you with all my heart and soul. I can't wait to start forever with you.
Nang makita ka'y di ko malaman, saan ka galing, san paroroon. Nakuha mong kausapin ng aking puso. Ilang araw, ilang buwan ang dumaan. Tayo'y naging tunay na magkaibigan. Kahit malayo ka'y parang nandyan ka rin sa aking piling. Nais kong sabihin sa'yo, mahal kita at di kita iiwan. Nais kong yakapin kang mahigpit, kailanman ay di kita pababayaan.
Sherlyn, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Kalarawan mo'y nasa paligid, dinamastan at hinahakan. At habang lumilipad ang aking puso.
Enrique, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Sherlyn,
wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Sherlyn, your marriage as a sacrament is a celebration of love of God for us. We don't believe strongly enough that God loves us and wants to be intimate with each of us.